Moscow's military has been dealt another catastrophic blow when Ukrainian film of a Russian tank bursting after colliding with a landmine was made public. A Kremlin tank was destroyed in a massive explosion after unintentionally passing into a minefield, according to shocking video footage from Ukraine. The Russian tank can be seen traveling across what looks to be a rural area before exploding in a massive cloud of flames and smoke. The tank that was destroyed was a T-72B3, a more modernized variant of the Soviet-era T-72 main combat tank. The loss of modern military equipment is expected to stymie President Vladimir Putin's invasion of Ukraine, as the Kremlin attempts to replace troops lost on the front lines, resulting in severe military shortages. The military unit is a group of Ukrainian ground soldiers fighting in the country's east, where Moscow has concentrated its offensive in the Donbas area. President Zelensky's military has planned a defensive campaign targeting Russia's military vehicles and powerful artillery systems, aided by Western military help. According to intelligence reports reported from the front lines of the fight, the plan has shown great effectiveness, and President Putin's invading troops are straining to maintain levels of military supplies. To reach all the actual news fast and reliable worldwide, please don't forget to follow and like us.